Welcome back to Village. Wanted to show the menu quick. I always find it cool how depend on time of day in the game, it sort of changes the menu, how it looks. One, I believe. Got proper headphones now, so I can hear the game better. Got Duke.
Welcome, Ethan.
Don't know if I need to. All right, I didn't do the treasure.
Please come again.
Wait, what? I didn't do the mermaid ball. Shit. I completely forgot about that. We gotta go do that now. Might be a bit of a long video then. I completely forgot about that. Don't know why I forgot, but let's go do that now. Why am I even? Oh, I forgot I opened the gate. Here we go. Surprised I forgot. I don't know why I forgot about this, but. Maybe I'll just take it a bit slow, but careful. Oh my God! Oh shit! Yeah, it's getting more difficult. There's one more, and the last one is so hard that I'm even debating whether I'm even gonna do it. The Heisenberg one is very challenging. Well, this isn't how I expected to begin the video. I thought we'd be making our way to Cannibals Plunder or whatever in the Stronghold. But apparently I forgot about this, so come on. Wow, fucking hell. I can't even see anything, man. God. Yay! You know what I haven't done in almost about 2 years? Some of those Gears of War 2 multiplayer videos. I should get back to some of them. This way, Papa. Right. Another big treasure.
purchase.
Right, I keep forgetting to combine the... We're not done, dude. We're not done. Did I already put a jewel in there? Yeah, I guess. A ruby. Yeah, I can sell that now. Oop.
Shall I choose something for you?
I am more than capable. But thank you. Another Dimitrescu necklace.
You would part with this? No, I'm more than happy to purchase it.
Yeah, cause I'm not simp duke like you. You keep your Dimitrescu items.
Buy it, I will. Pay me no mind.
No, we can't get the movement speed. We need two more fish. I swear last time I played... this, I got all of. I must have missed something. Missed a couple of fish or something. Right, well, let's get this, shall we?
Ah, thank you. Thank you. Now to cook. Here it is. Please, join me.
Thank you, dude.
Not a bad dish. Mm-hmm. To hunger is to be alive. You have an eye for quality. Thank you.
The show must go on. Definitely no fish here. I mean, it's got a cross in it. It means there's no more fish, so... There we go. Good luck. That leads to a stronghold. But there's actually another area here, which is optional. Maybe there's fish here. Not seeing any. There's none here. Disappointing. Alright, there's one of those big bold bastards in there. Oh, there's one. We don't even need a fucking. We need fish, I think. There's like a load of meat in this next area. I'm hoping for a fish. I think I needed fish, didn't I? Don't know if this is a good idea going in there. Using this ammo. Drink quick. Okay. I don't got many of them, have I? Yeah, those mines are probably gonna be pretty important, huh? Old jerk. This is actually my first encounter with this guy when I first played it, because I didn't go back to that Pen of the Anto treasure. I was like, what the fuck is that? Where's that bomb? There was a bomb, wasn't there? Yeah. Oh, good job. I thought it was fucking... Come on, asshole. One of those birds, great. Fuck it. Yeah. No, oh, what a waste of a fucking hell of my own. Stupid prick. Oh. Okay, I need to aim. No, maybe stop wasting sniper rifle ammo. I don't think I should put auto aim back on at this point. I remember why I wanted to do it on PC. Oh, we just picked up fish. Great if there was one more. Don't leave me hanging with one fish. Cause I need one more. The man that stayed here all those years ago. We'll find out who that man is. Later on, for another text, for another note later on. Fucking hell, I can never fucking aim a sniper. I'm getting sick of it. Okay, I'm gonna keep doing this until I get a fucking headshot. It's pissing me off there. Fuck off, get up. Oh, could have used that. Got one fish, even though we need. I have to redo that, sorry, there's loads of fucking bombs there. Let's get all this shit again. Wasted a load of fucking ammo. Come on. Hello. Hello. Lovely. Much better. I think every time I forget about them bombs. I was worried of loading back there. I thought, I swear you usually don't get many autosaves around there. Go back to the Duke, sell that stuff, what's the point? This part. Better start aiming with this better. Come on. Oh, fucking hell, so yeah. So many, what in this place? Just checking the time. Crossbow guys now. Okay, yeah, never use this without the scope, eh? Probably not a good idea. Barely use it with the scope. Trying to look around this area. Remember to use that. Come on. Yeah. Make your mind up, Jax. Okay, I don't think we can get that treasure just yet. Treasure under the stronghold. So obviously. We're not under the stronghold, are we? I'll get ready to use some of these bombs in a sec.
How do I get this door open?
We're getting quite a few of them now, thank God. There's one bomb here, another one there, there's one up there. Better make the most of this. Because the next area is where I'm really gonna make sure I have some fucking ammo. Look at that. Well, I could have done that better, let's be honest. Oh my God. Why is there so many? Yeah, whatever, brick. pretty bad. I couldn't use that bomb, but I couldn't see any up there. I think some of them were coming down from there, though. Yeah, the first person hasn't they used, they're so... It feels like it's always a fucking challenge of aiming. Like, unless you're using keyboard and mouse, but... Because to say I'm doing crap right now is probably the biggest understatement possible. Especially with a shotgun, I can never get a fucking headshot. I should consider fucking putting auto aim on for this next part. Okay, this is the actual stronghold. If you thought that was tough, ooh, get ready.